Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 23 of Sonic Unleashed. I want to show you this hard level. I've been stuck in it for a while. It's in Shama City. So, oh, it's you again. You two again. Have you seen my sister lately? She says she found a secret hideout, but I haven't seen her since. I sure hope she's alright. Sorry to ask you this. Would you help me find my sister? Thank you. So it's not this time. So this is just finding the hideout. I didn't think anyone would find me here. What? Shaman's looking for me? Alright, I guess I forgot to tell her where I was. I know I'll have you tell her how to get here. So now I need to go back. You found my sister? She was where? Thanks, I'll head over there right away. So now I need to travel back over there. What took you so long? Yasmin, I've been looking all over for you. Hee hee hee, check it out. This is my very own secret hideout. Pretty cool, huh? Secret hideout, but isn't this somebody else's house? The hideout cleared. I hereby declare this to be the pretty community's secret hideout. Jealous yet? I'll tell you what, you can hang out a while if you want. My sister sure looks happy. So let's just wait until night. So now they disappeared. Basically, it's one of them stages where you have to do it in the time limit. And if you die, you start it all over again. And it's a long stage. And you only have 1 minute and 30 seconds to do it in. Sob, Snuffle. Please, you've got to see my sister. She went off alone to slay some monsters. She said she was heading out to fight monsters. Please go save my sister, Sonic, please. Sure, no problem. Thank you. So this is the last stage. Missing sister. Fine, Yasmin. That tomboy Yasmin is a tight spot. Go drag her back to safety. Try the speed levels. 2 minutes. Messed that up. Thank you. would have run out of time anyway. So now I have to restart from the whole, from the start. There's no checkpoint. So a little slight hiccup. If you go down, you start all over again. Bit faster that time. Set X and B. Oh, it was an A that time. I've been stuck on this level for quite a while. And now I messed up. Can't make the jump. Does it matter about the life on this stage? Because you never run out. Just continue. All time. So X, A or B. Oh, it was an X that time. Oh, see. These stages are harder than the final boss itself. I just went the wrong way. You should see it takes forever. And if you go that way, you fail no matter what. There will be a smiley face at the end of the title, and if there is, then done the stage. If there's not, if it's a sad face, then I did do it. Pretty much. So I've got 30 minutes left to do the stage. I went the wrong way again. You just have to die. Basically, after the loop, you have to jump. And if you time it wrong, it doesn't jump. If you time it too early, it doesn't jump either. So it's after this loop here. Oh. Too hasty. I even have to watch a playthrough just to do this stage. That's how I found out that secret path on the top. Press wrong button again. Hit the quick time events. Too fast. Final. Hit the rock. I could have done it then. There's no retry or restart. So you have to die no matter what. So that just takes time. Thank you. Missed the jump. You know what I mean? It's just impossible to do it this way. Too many platformers. And then you just have to wait. And that brings you just here. Which could have just gone past all this part in half that time. Yeah. Have to go a bit faster. Don't know what happened then. Went the wrong way. And that's what would happen. 20 minutes in. Sound in another. Fell off the floor. Do you? Thank you. Oh, you meant to stop that? Stuffed. Probably died in every single place that you could die in a yacht. No. How am I meant to carry it on? I can't jump off the wall or if I fall. Could have been it then. Well, could have ended. They're two completely different things on this stage. This thing can't take your life away on this game. All it can do is take the rings. I don't know why that is, but look, I've got no rings, so it didn't do anything. So you need to have a bomb to do that. Oh, that robot. Every little second counts. Oh, you can't be kidding. Still have a chance. Didn't even follow the track that time. I don't think I will ever do this stage. Too damn hard. I missed the jump. I tried to switch into the other lane, but it didn't let me. So I made it. Mr. Jump. Call them Rocky, yeah? I ain't shooting them. He's broken. Thank you. Well, it's squished again. Hit the stupid rock. Minutes. Same on. See, you can't dodge it. I meant to get past some spikes. Let me just look at the paper. Somehow he just sticks to the wall. Don't know how he does it. The playthrough says it only takes practice. I don't think it takes practice on the stage. It's all about luck and skill. Because any one thing can mess up. Just like that. Not to the center thing. Never can make it. So he just goes, whoop. And still goes on, but whatever. Pray through it, complete the stage with 15 seconds spare. I don't know how, but whatever. And it's the only video what I could find who'd done it. How do you do this? That's good. Boom, boom, boom! I missed. There's no possible way of getting past some spikes. It covers all the wall what you run. This is all just to unlock some more side quests. This is not even the end stage for this village. There's about two more side quests after. And you don't get anything for doing this level. So it's daft. We've got about two more chances. So 46 minutes. Missed the jump. Last chance. Depend on if I die early or fail it. Last time you shit on this level. Cause it don't count. I'm better at getting faster on some parts and then slow down on some more others. That time he didn't get me. See how you meant to do it? There's no way of getting past them. So that wraps it up, I guess. So I hope you enjoyed all the failures. And this level sucks. There's no way of passing them spikes. So, just a little insight on the hard stages in the side quest. Just to complete this game fully. So, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you, you don't have to. And in a bit.